In this video, I show you a technique demonstration around hip joint, especially the lateral side of hip joint technique. This place, there are so many muscle attachments here, like gluteus medius, gluteus minimus, and deep lateral rotators. These muscles are so important for hip movement, hip stabilization, and pelvic movement. Let's do it. But before I do it, let's check the mobility. He has tight on the back side and side. I'm working the bony place around greater trochanter, which is a femur bone. It's hard to see from camera, but I feel his tissue is releasing right now, very well. Let's check movement. Very good. By the way, I am using the forearm side. I am not using the elbow because this is too pointy. It may create pain for client. I use forearm. Lateral side of the hip joint. Check the movement. Nice. I'm going to use back side of the hip joint. Right here. If I work here, I am very careful for sciatic nerve because sciatic nerve is running posterior to hip. Good. Check movement again. Very nice. And I work bone itself. Here, this is greater trochanter. I am releasing the tension around greater trochanter. Check movement. It's moving very well. So this is it. The lateral side of the hip is very important for hip and pelvic movement. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe.